got sewage water leaking on their floor up under the counters, and they making fucking pizzas for people, and nobody won't come and fix it. That's some fucking bullshit right there. It even smells a little bit like a bathroom in here. Look at this shit. Water. Water. Wow. That's fucking nasty.